Smoke attracts scavengers! Profane figure. Amongst these heathen. This is a job for cheat. These are master projectile weapons. And bastards! You'll know what to do with it.
Burnt to ashes.
The wasteland taketh, and the wasteland giveth. Indeed.
Thank you. taken a short rest from your twisted path. I'll help you find what you seek. But first, answer me this.
What?
The other ones that you don't kill. Who are they to you?
I use them and they me. If there's no game, what's the use?
What's the use? I'm asking you that. But you have no answer, have you? Yet it's very clear.
Gotta get to him.
Bring me the car! Sit tight.
Yes!
There was a time we polluted clean water. There's gotta be a weakness.
Dodge his bullet! Swerver!
Take a load off. He's gone for a while anyway. Well, let me air out your tires, yeah? And rub you down, my fine chrome dame. Who's my sweet angel?
Stand. I am armed. Wait. It's you. Warrior who brought on the deification, unjust fleck of speck, Dimrim. The way you went at it, you made it look like dragons fighting across the land.
This is ominous. The very sand seemed to whisper. Whisper of dangers ahead.
Look at all the spikes! Get away from my gun!
surface is burning and bleeding!
It needs repairs now.
My black fingers itch for sacred work!
Watching the convoys ride on by. Maybe they dropped something for me. Maybe. The one goes by here, got metal armor plate. I want to rob it, but I can't. I need a harpoon to rip out the armor. Ain't no hard feelings if you do it. Me? I just sit tight, watch and live. Pick up any scrap I might spill behind from the carnage.
Thank you.
Wild Hunt! Oh, you are matchless, savage, and beautiful.
Thank you.
Everett slinging lead at us!
Stealers all over the place. Peeps from Balefire. Stealing our yell. It's just not right. Now, I'm my own man. You want to help me out? Split this stuff down the middle.
Thank you.
another oil pump chunk to tighten up the crude.
Get out there and fix it.
Understood.
Might be a problem.
Hey, keep your head down. There's a lead slinger slinging lead yonder. If you want to keep that fine car of yours hole free, you do well just killing that long shooting roach.
Come on.
I'll try to make this quick.
Do you want to escort us as henchmen?
This could work as cover.
it's one of Scrotus's convoys! Forget not the clan Mojo, what sits on the hood! Great power for us!
Right here.
Our prestigious ornament.
quite the settlement.
Call the humpback now.
death rattle!
You're fine, body.
Thank you.
Tay, once this whole white land was covered in water and salt.
Keep an eye on the car.
After us, huh? Eyes of splendor. The hood ornament! Woo.
I heard of you. Your deeds, your wars, your car, your horse.
Here, please help me.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
You, help me, please.
The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? Yeah, I gotta get through that jaw first.
brought good with you. I'm sorry if you haven't seen it before.
We was fools not to trust you, Doom Drifter.
Almost relaxed. Something must be wrong.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. Be ready. We must patch our ship together, make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. And personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come. Claw Boy Army, Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull.
Do you know of a tunnel in the Dead Barrens?
I do. It's near Gastown. Rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel.
Thank you.
No! Buzzard Hunter's moving closer!
Still shining. What do you know about the Eastern Tunnels?
I know them. Burrows of the old steel serpents. There's fine steel there. Oh, yes. The buzzards also. Red eyes. He's watching.
Just show me where it is.
There's an opening! Over there! Big enough to slide through!
Stay here. I'll go around.
Oh, certainly.
Should be over here.
Keep the car safe.
size the evil!
Subway. Call the humpback now. Right. I'll use the car to push it out. Thank you.
least?
Still on rails. Where does this tunnel lead?
Oh, out. Out. The great white. Up high on the cliffs. And then... ooh, plummeting downwards of cubic proportions.
As you wish. But hurry back. This place is prime pickings for raiders, vultures, scavengers, and murderers.
Push it over the edge.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of... And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off.
Let's do it.
I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief.
Gas. Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get any trigger fingers!
Useless crazy making a mess. You're hurting my nugget. Fire!
Oh, it's a beauty, Seiko! Such power. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the job. Huh? Ready as we'll ever be.
Thank you.
and its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut will shrivel with fear.
Get out there and fix it.
My black fingers itch for sacred work. In the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from Gastown Warp.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.